Hey guys, anyo maganda araw. It's Gem here, and welcome or welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna do a fun video. As you can see on the title, I will be recreating some rom-com film outfits, and I have 4 outfits to show you. And of course, it's from Yes Style. Majority of the items that I will be showing, and please do use my code here. It's Gem here to have discount, and you can also join to be a Yes Style influencer if you're active on any social media. You don't need to have many followers, because I don't. But yeah, if you want to see the items and the looks that I will be wearing, just keep on watching. So we're going on to the first look, and this one is from Kat Stratford from the movie 10 Things I Hate About You. And first thing is, by the way, I got this 2 rings. This one is along with the other alloy rings, and then this one, which is very, very pretty. So I just like wore this, I think, majority of the video, although it wasn't part of the look. But yeah, and then this bag right here is actually my brother's, but this is the bag that I used. Hers was kind of a big black sling bag, but it didn't have that, so I just had this canvas tote bag. And yeah, and I used this top. She was wearing this kind of blue, similar to this. This is striped. Hers was camouflage, but yeah, it was quite similar. And I uploaded a photo on Instagram, so if you want to see here or here. And yeah, and this pants along with that to kind of finish the look. Okay, it's already, you can see I didn't iron it because I just used it. And this is in the size XL because I'm very large. But yeah, it's this green, dark green kind of pants. And to finish that off, I have this kind of Birkenstock, which is not Birkenstock, but yeah, this is the first outfit. The second one is Jennerink's outfit. Second one is Jennerink's outfit from 13 Going 30. Now that was a tongue twister, but yeah, I watched it on Netflix. And by the way, I'm gonna be putting all the links down below, so make sure to check that out. But I just got this kind of blue-ish floral dress, and I just had this headband because she was wearing it. So, you know, this pink headband. I usually use this like at home. You know what, I'm gonna wear it. By the way, I look like a grandma today. And to have the white kind of bag. Hers was very thin, but I think this is quite similar. To top it all off, I have this heels right here. It's open toes. Hers was close, but this is the closest I can get. And yeah, this is very comfortable, even though you walk with it for quite a long time, because I use this sometimes when I go to school and walk a lot. So yeah, and let's go see the montage for my second look. Jumping on to the third look, we're going on to famous movie, you guys probably know it, Clueless. And of course, we're gonna do Tara Herowitz's outfit. To have the top, I saw this white t-shirt, or like a top, lace top. And I'm also using this on the last outfit. But yeah, that's the top. And I got this, or I have this pastel purple pants, like hers. And it's very, I don't know, very pretty. I'm also gonna be putting the alternative links that they have. Like, this one is not from Yes Style, but there's tons of similar pants like these. It's just that I cannot find one because I was rushing, but I cannot find one my size. So yeah, and what's the shoes? Okay, the shoes, sorry, I forgot. Like, if you see my filming space right now, it's very chaotic. But the shoes that I wore with this outfit is this Minnie Mouse Daisy Duck shoes that my best friend got me, and it just says best friends forever. This outfit is by far the most basic, but my favorite outfit among all. So let's watch the video that I took with this outfit.
looking out a dirty old window. Outside, the cars in the city go rushing by. I sit here alone and I wonder why.
The last outfit for this video is Anna Scott's outfit from Notting Hill, and I've watched this a couple of times with my mom and by myself, so yeah, I love this outfit too. But it was just like a brief moment. I think this is the iconic moment where they met, first of all. And the top, again, I reused this top right here because the other white shirt that I have is not good. And the pants that I paired with it is my mom's when she was in London in the 90s. And it's this Benetton pants. It's green, like darker or like olive green. Yeah, it's all a different kind of green from the last pant. And along with that, she had this black long leather jacket. They have one YesStyle, by the way, but it was out of my budget. So I just reused my leather jacket that I just got from the local store here. The shoes that I wore with it is this Vans. She was wearing Vans, but I ain't have that iconic Vans at 30. But it's this checkered, which is Vans. And the bag that I used is this kind of like knockoff Prada bag with chain. Arm chain right here, and this is from YesStyle as well. This has a strap, but I broke it, and also that iconic like mini pouch. And this beret right here, I use it as well. I kind of put it in my head because like I have this thing going on. And to finish that outfit, you know, she's got this shades, but hers was like a cat kind of style, but mine was like this one. So let's go to the final outfit. Okay guys, so that was it for today's rom-com recreating outfit from the 90s, 2000s movies. And again, please do use my code, it's Gem here. Honest fact guys, it's been so long since people use my code, so please do use my code. That will really mean a lot because this is the only way I can somehow earn, because I haven't been earning yet with YouTube. So if you use my code, you get a discount and I also earn somehow. And yeah, it's Gem here. I hope that you guys will continue to watch my videos, and don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share, and I'll see you guys on my next one. God bless. Annyeong. Celebrity bye bye.